In this video, we will show you how to perform a filtration using a Hirsch funnel. You will need a vacuum line, a 25 milliliter sidearm flask, the crystals that you have recrystallized, your recrystallization solvent, chilling and ice, and your Hirsch funnel, making sure that you have a little white disc in the Hirsch funnel. You won't need any paper for this filtration. You're going to clamp your sidearm flask, making sure that it is tight and won't fall over. Then attach your vacuum hose to your sidearm flask. Put the Hirsch funnel in the flask and turn on the vacuum. You should check that you have good suction. Once you do this, you can take your crystals and add some of your recrystallization solvent that has been chilling using a pipette. Swirl and put the crystals into the Hirsch funnel. You may need to add a few milliliters of solvent at a time to make sure that you get all of the crystals out of your flask and into the funnel. Once you have transferred everything from your recrystallization, you can use a micro spoon to move your crystals around in the Hirsch funnel and make sure that they dry well. Once you are finished filtering and your crystals look dry, you can turn the vacuum off, take your crystals out of the flask, remove the hose from the sidearm flask, and clean the sidearm flask using some acetone into the waste bottle.